TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow. Dow Industrials finished up 141. NASDAQ up 122. S&P's up 21. Gold. Gold down 770, trading at $15.75 an ounce. We had silver down 36 cents, $17.64 an ounce. Light sweet crude. This thing is getting hammered. Broke the $50 level. You're at $49.95. $45 is a game now. That's how this baby's set up. Would you do look at ExxonMobil, Chevron? They broke their larger consolidations. More trouble on the way down. Notes and bonds out here today, folks, and they just don't stop. Meaning you had the note as well as the bond market down pretty good this morning. The bottom line is that, you know, you were getting a big bounce in the marketplace. Bottom line is that your 10-year note was at 131.04, totally rejected lower price, and just took off topside, ended up the day at 131.18, and not only that, that is not the impressive part about it. The impressive part about it, folks, is that you are pushing your swing high with monster volume. We did 2.2 million contracts today in the 10. If we get over and we take a look at the 30-year out here, what you're going to say, the same type of setup is inside the 30-year. Right now, we are at 1.52 inside the 10-year. It looks like 1.31, which is the all-time low. We're going after it. If we go to the 30-year, what you're going to see, same deal setup, meaning huge volume, 393,000 contracts traded. That is monster contract volume inside the 30-year. And I suspect both of them are going to all-time highs in price, all-time lows in yield. In fact, if we take a look at this yield chart, it's pretty amazing the way this is set up right now. Right now, we're at 1.5187. We rejected lower price, I mean, lower, higher yield out here today in spades. We got up to 1.57. This thing is going right after the 1.3. And if you blow that 1.3 away, folks, what that would set up rates that will basically be at zero or at 0.1%. Google must have just come out with numbers. Google closed at 1485. That's trading 1516. It's going to go up and blow away these highs. Have a great one, folks. Have a safe one. Come back and visit us right here tomorrow morning. Tommy kicks us off 8:30 in the morning, morning market kickoff. Have a great one, folks.